Stop complaining that all your videos are named a generic C and then some numbers. I remember the rage when such C files overwrote others with the same number, or I couldn't figure out what was filmed with which camera while editing. In the Sony Alpha and FX cameras since the A7S III, you can personalize the names of your video files. You can name them and put the date in. But you need a fast card, like the Tufts or the CF Express A's. Otherwise, it reverts to the standard C blah blah blah. How?
Put your camera in video or S and Q mode. In the menu, choose Red. Then File. Then File Settings. Then Title Name Settings. And choose a smart name. Then go one step back and change the file name format. I usually choose Date plus Title.
This will save you, so like and subscribe.